smelling like pickles. Hold on, religious spirit. Hold on. Let me. I just got out of the hospital. You can't send me back. I just got out of the hospital. Please. I just got out of the hospital. You know them black people that always just got out of the hospital? How you been doing, baby? I just got out the hospital, baby. Religious spirit, get all mad. You tell them a Bible scripture. You tell them what the words say, and they can't deny it. They give me pickles, pineapples, grapefruits, cucumbers. You had one of them. You had one of them. I might be a little off prophetically, but you had one of them around. You had one of them around the way. It's about one of them. I might be a little off. I might be a little off. But I saw you just like this here. I might be a little off, but it's one of them. Cucumbers. You tell the religious spirit to. Come, all right, pickles. All right. What you got to say? Just get it out, because if you talk any longer. All right. Even God said his spirit not going to dwell always with man. All right. So if God said that his spirit not always going to dwell with man, I ain't going to do it. If he ain't going to do it, I ain't going to do it either. All right. If he ain't going to do it, I ain't going to do it. The press ain't got to.